G'day, welcome back to the channel and welcome to today's video. My name's Matt, but you will know me as WFX Malice. Today's tutorial is a little bit of a different one to my usual. Today I'm showing you how to replace the dustbin on a Dyson V7 or V8 stick vacuum cleaner. Now, as you can see, I've snapped the locking tabs off of the bottom of the dustbin, which happens fairly easily if you're silly enough to leave it leaning up against some furniture and knock it over like I did. Thankfully, these things are cheap and replaceable through Dyson. This one cost me $25 plus $10 shipping. Comes with this U-Beauty instruction manual, which is completely useless. So what you want to do is you want to go ahead and remove the stick to make it easier to work with. Go and lift up the bin release button. Go and press these tabs on either side and that will lift the cyclone up out of the bin. Go ahead and clean these while you've got it apart. It's a good idea. Why not? Once you've done that, go and press the red tab down near the battery assembly, which will allow the dustbin to slide down. Get your new dustbin. Take note of the two tabs on the inside. These will lock into the two grooves that we see here. Slide that in nice and gently until it firmly clicks into place. Grabbing the cyclone next, take note of the little plastic tracks there. There's two little plastic legs that need to slide down into that. Be careful, these things are a little flimsy. Once you've lined those up, click it down into place and away you go. Give it a little bit of a test just to make sure that that bin is working correctly. Go ahead and reattach the stick and you are done. If you're new to the channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button. If you've liked this, give it a thumbs up. If you've got any comments, leave them down below. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.